Alright, Miss Matea. I am gonna get Life from Mars, Life on Mars for you. That's a big song. It's a big song. Let It Go was big. Next time, can you pick an easy song for me, please? It's okay. It's alright. I'll sing any song you want. I am not a good singer, but I do love singing, even though I can't sing, but I'll do my best. Alright. Life on Mars. Life on Mars. Life on Mars. Is there life on Mars? Okay. Is this the karaoke one? Okay. The karaoke version. 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 Pray for me.
Is
pray for me. It's a hard easy song to sing.
Okay. It's not that easy.
I don't like
all your can help.
Advertisements.
This sentence is grammatically correct.
Skip ad. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy, is this where it starts? Is this right? Hold on. I'm gonna start this over again. That's weird. Okay, I'll try it again. I don't remember it starting there. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no! And her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. She walks through a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting on the dancing floor. Look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if you'll ever know. He's in the best selling show. Is there life on Mars? Is there life on...